This is a breadboard and a circuit. It is a basic LED circuit with two resistors. Let me show you how it works. Let's learn how to make it. Need a breadboard, a battery with its adapter, a switch, an LED, two resistors, and a wire. Let's make it. Take the battery and put one of its terminal in this section and another terminal in the another section. Now take a wire and put this in this section and this. Take a resistor and put one of its end here in series. And another one here, another resistor, and again put in series like this, and one here. Take the switch and put one wire here. And another one here. Now your circuit is ready. Let's turn the switch on and check the circuit. It works. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Thank you.